Listen, man, I got a white friend, Cancer the Clan, that be making them homemade masses. Anytime he be like, Chi, let's hang, I'm assuming he been sarcastic. All my friends grew up without they pop, ain't had no daddy. But if you ask them, they say they cool with it. I guess they better off being a bastard.
Bruh.
You can't trust a soul, it's sad to say, even your pastor. Check your girl DM, I bet you'll see him trying to get at her. All of these deceivers done made this world a disaster. That's why I'm trying to get right with God before I get left in a rapture. Reading all these scriptures and bookmarking these chapters. Trying to find peace, niggas out here looking for peace. They ready to clap, yeah, damn. But ain't it sad how brothers be killing brothers and others hate on us for being different colors? That don't make no sense, but it is what it is. And you gotta learn how to live with it. If you try to make sense of this shit, you can't. So you just gotta deal with it. Deal with it. Gotta just deal with it. If you try to make sense of the shit, you can't. I swear you just gotta deal with it, Learn to live with it, Learn to not feel this shit, Swear I feel this shit, All that pain and shit, All that pain and shit, All that pain. Some things can't be explained. I feel like men are the creators of racism, which forms segregation, which divides us and make us no longer realize that we are one. Just know on Judgment Day, we are gonna be in a single file line. So whatever you been advertising or promoting, cause you fed into the lies to believe into it, whether it's black power, white power, all that shit, just know the truth will reveal itself before it's all said and done. And don't wait till it's too late to ask for forgiveness, before it's too late to be done. ChiWorld.